Hi you guys, welcome back to my channel. I have my own vintage store doing a little intro to this video. This is the process, getting all set up, getting the keys, all the things, and I hope you enjoy.
Don't need butter, no salt, no sugar, no lard.
Just Bella.
To go on the lake with my family. I'm waiting on our coffees to be ready. I'm about to go pick them up. Little bikini body tops. All the furniture we picked up yesterday for Vintage Cowgirl. I get the keys on Thursday, I think. Today's Sunday. So just getting everything ready this week. I'll be vlogging just the process of opening my vintage store. I have been dreaming about this day for like forever. I never really thought it would be like actually something that came to fruition. It was just like a fun idea, but on the way to the lake, we're gonna drop off all this furniture at my cousin's garage so that I don't have to deal with it in my car for the next few days. And yeah. Good morning. Today is the day I get the keys to my storefront and studio space. I am in disbelief. It is September 1st, 2023. I'm documenting this moment. I am currently sitting in the garage of my Pilates studio, so apologies for this lighting. Headed into my workout, and then I am gonna go meet the property manager. Okay, we gotta go.
It looks so much cleaner. Yay! It feels bigger when you're in it. Hey, Brent. That's cute too. Like, does he need like some kind of like little ladder?
Last night was the Jonas Brothers concert. My dad just drove up to bring some furniture. We're unloading it. I look crazy. It's early in the morning. The dogs are here. We're bringing in this antique brass shelving unit. I'm literally obsessed with it. I got some Hollywood Regency little furniture set that we're gonna load in today. And yeah.
What are you doing?
Hat reveal, you guys. It is Monday. The store is opening in 12 days. 11 days. So we've got a lot to do. I still have to announce the shop, which is coming this week. The biggest project right now is flooring. This DIY queen. I've been doing the floors myself. And now we're gonna take some photos for our announcement on Thursday. That was this video.
Mm-hmm.
Hi, you guys. Slicking olives. Eyebrows back with my saliva. Girl measurements using adhesive things.
Will be a productive
sourcing appointment, which is great. And I'm taking care of a couple things, so. We've got one more day, like all day tomorrow, to get things done. And I am stressing, so stressed out. I wish I had 5 people to help me right now, but I have 0. I need like employees, but no one has time for that, nor do I have the money for that right now. My dad is driving up tonight. We are gonna do like all the manual labor and stuff tomorrow. Have to pick up the cake, have to finish like a tiny bit of the floor that I need my dad's help on. I'm getting a haircut. I don't know why I waited till the last minute. We've got to hang like literally so much stuff. I need to finish tagging today, but I'm out of tags. I need to get something printed. I've got to do a lot, like a lot, you guys. I can't even think straight. I don't even know what I have to do, but I do know I need to not be vlogging, so I'm gonna go work. It's like 11 o'clock at night, the night before. I'm closing shop for the night. A little nervous, have a couple things to do in the morning, but I mean, I'm honestly really proud of myself. Still have like a little tweaks that will come in the coming weeks, but this is the night before. See you in the morning. Cute. Opening day! I'm so excited. We have like 30 minutes until noon when people are supposed to show up. So yeah. Here we go.
That was not cute.
The opening went so well. Literally, I was blown away at the amount of people that came. Literally at 12:05, we have a timestamp on like our photos and videos. That was when, like in the clips, it was packed. You could not walk. I was literally stuck in the corner ringing people up the whole 4 hours. I'm just so grateful. It was like the best day. I'm just like blown away. I have no words still. I can't even believe that people showed up. I was literally like recruiting my family and friends. I was like, y'all have to stay here the whole entire time for like the 3 people that show up, make them think that I have customers. And that was just so not the case. And yeah, it was so fun. I'm gonna close out the vlog. Wanted to show y'all a couple last things and yeah. How iconic. 94. And this is 1989, I think. Yeah, 1989, our king, Dennis Quaid, and our other king. How cute. Also, look at me go. Literally the same boots that are right here. My baby boots. I don't even think that was my first pair, but we still have them. Little magazine holder I'm using for bags. We sold out of all of the hats like pretty quickly, maybe in a week and a half. So trying to decide if I should order more. Okay, and this is the fitting room. Little room divider y'all have seen on the other side. And I have this little mirror just hanging. Little comfy, so when people take their shoes off, it's nice and cozy. And then it's just a little walkway. Guys, I literally have the flu. This is like actually it is a little over a month since opening day. Look how cute my shirt is. 1989, Taylor's version came out today. I have the flu. I just want to go horizontal right now. Closing out the vlog. The store has been so fun. Maybe I'll continue vlogging through the rest of the year. Pray for me. Oh, hey, stop. She wasn't even doing anything. I think it was that song. Thanks for watching. Bye.